Hey, it's Alex, and today here's my recently completed suitcase kit that I'm going to use to play on the streets, also known as busking. And it might look a little different from other suitcase kits you've seen because this one's made for rock music. So it's got a couple more drums, and before I show you how it was made, I'm going to show you how it sounds.
So that was just some footage of me playing on my new kit. So as you can see here, I forgot to get some footage of the toms and how we put the comic books on with Mod Podge. Sorry about that, but here you can see our bass drum and the way it's put in. We also got a new beater head for our bass drum. As you can see here, the snare is attached to the hi-hat with an ISS mount that we had to buy. Also, we attached the ride I'd been using on my other kit with another mount. So here you can see me opening the suitcase for the very first time. Took me a little bit how to figure it out, but I got it. So this cost about $5 and we bought it at a Goodwill store. So after buying that, we also bought these from a guy on Craigslist and it cost about 20 bucks for both toms. They're in bad condition, the wraps were falling apart, the heads were burnt, had holes in them, really beat up. So we thought we'd put it to a better use, and now you can see that we're taking apart the inside of the suitcase, taking out the fabric off. So we had to take that out with a knife, and it took us a little bit, but after we got this all out, then it was no problem. Now you can see we're cutting a hole in the suitcase to make the bass drum, make room for it. And as you can see, we're using a Dremel tool to get this done, as well as a little makeshift piece of wood to use this. So here's our bass drum with the hole in it, and now you can see myself using the Dremel to clean off part of the threading that was on top of the suitcase to make room for the mount that would hold the toms. And here's some footage of myself taking apart these toms, taking off the ring at first, and getting the head off right after that. So there we go, take the head off, there's the ring. All right, so now we have to unscrew your drums to get the lugs off. And here we have the other ring taken off. So we're gonna finish unscrewing the rest of the lugs so we can have a nice smooth surface to make our toms with. And here is our finished tom. Now that this is done, we'll take the tom and we'll cut it to make the part that fits into the bass drum. Alright, here's our finished product. I'm sorry we didn't get any footage of the toms and putting on the comic books, but we had some stickers and here's our finished drum. Hope you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and maybe subscribe.